And in college, I was, had become a very real magazine buff. And as crowded as the magazine field was, I was struck by the fact that in the men's field, there seemed to be a vacuum. So the original notion behind Playboy was to put together an entertainment book, primarily for an audience like myself. The bills of the smaller toucans are really quite incredible. They appear to be as if they've been hand-painted.